limite 10.
Στέγης και όμως θα τον δεχόμουν να ακούει σε την επιφωνή.
Ο Κιονού κινείται!
Did they tell you? Some Macedonian guy is trying to sell us longer spears.
Oh yeah?
Huh. What do we need with more spears? Trip all over ourselves, most likely. Rather carry a good stout sword to a fight, eh? At least if it's one of the crowded, grunty, shoving type fights we've been seeing.
I won't be intimidated. Stock the barracks and double the patrols. If Paros is sending them, I want to know the moment they make landfall.
Yes, sir.
But Archon, please, the merchants have...
I understand your concerns, but protecting the town and the quarries is what's most important. You may all go. The meeting is over.
Alexios! How? When I closed my eyes, I could still see you fall. I thought I had lost you.
Cassandra is still alive.
They have her, don't they? I rebuilt my life from ashes. Do you understand? And now you tell me you're alive. Have to get her back.
She's too far gone.
I gave up on you both once. Never again.
What have you...
How did you...
I have a lot of questions.
I think we both do. But ask. I'll answer what I can.
What happened to you in Argolis after that night?
I found your sister and rushed to a young doctor's apprentice, Hippocrates. I thought I'd lost you. I wasn't ready to lose you both.
I spoke with him recently. That night still haunts him.
I was heartbroken when the healers in Asclepios told me Cassandra was dead. The two of you were my whole world.
But she did live. They lied to you.
They must have realized she was special and handed her over to the cult.
What do you mean, she was special?
What's wrong?
Soldiers from Paros just made landfall in the cove. A small force, maybe a dozen.
Malaka. Timo, gather the troops. Questions will have to wait, Lam.
I want to help.
I assume you can use those weapons?
Better than when you last saw me.
Good. Come.
Who is attacking?
Paros, across the bay. It seems Silanos has finally grown tired of sharing the marble trail.
Why now?
We've always had problems with Paros. I expected an attack, just not so soon.
I guess the time for talking is over.
Allies often forget their allegiances when opportunity beckons.
Come on, come on! Why are you working with Sparta, given all that's happened?
Paros made an alliance with the Athenians, so they left me little choice.
You needed support.
A rivalry with Paros is one thing, but they turned it into a war. Their partnership with Athens was too much to weather for Naxos alone.
Come on!